Okay, we take off. We start from where we ended last time. This is part 11 of the Survival Series 2. And here we go. We continue looking for pumpkins and anything else interesting we can find. Walk all the way to the end of the island. That should be interesting. Certainly lots of nice flowers. There's a birch here. I could probably use birch, I wonder. Should we take this birch tree? I think we should. Axe to hand. Why not get some saplings? There. There we go, we got birch wood. Ooh, what's going on here? Something hasn't loaded. Oh, look at all the lava down there. Why isn't it loading? Chunk errors, but sometimes it's very useful. You can see where all the caverns are. Well, that's way under the water there. But we'll do some more exploration. Digging, of course. Let's see, we'll just walk back here. Enough swimming. Let's see what else we can find. Only one birch, that's interesting. Yeah, plenty of flowers. Let's walk around this side of the island. Okay, here we go. Plenty of trees for wood. And the sun is rising, that's nice. Oh, thick. There we go. This way. More flowers and more sheep. Nice sheep. We'll get sheep later on, maybe to collect more wool if we like. What we should have is cows, however. We do need meat for food. Again, chunks have been loaded. Odd. Another birch. Oh, I didn't collect the droppings from the other tree. Nuts. Okay, we'll walk back. Sorry, making it so boring. Lots of walking and doing nothing. Yeah. See if I can get through. I'm gonna get lost in this forest. There's so many trees. Oh, there we are. I can see it already. No. Yeah. Should use sprint, shouldn't I? Okay. Right, the birch was at the very end. Good. Before we lose the saplings. Here we go. By the way, birches don't give you any apples, so... Oh well. That's it. No more saplings? Okay. I think we got two of them or something. Let me see. Yeah, two birch saplings. That's good. And then we'll get some more from that birch back there. Yeah. I've been thinking of doing a really basic Minecraft introduction for those who are newcomers, be it kids or adults, and you know, do the basic instruction on the most basic things to do. Now, where did I? Oh well, I can use the wood anyway. So I'm going to do an instructional series, which will give you all the basic know-how, knowledge, recipes for things, how to survive in Minecraft survival. So that's a future plan of mine. Another birch. I keep walking away and not waiting for the things to drop. Let's wait for a bit. think birches don't give as many saplings as do other trees. Oh, there's one. That's not bad. That makes a total of three. That's not bad for three saplings. Oh. Yeah, that's four saplings. Good enough. And then we didn't destroy this. Let's leave this one. Let's keep walking. Really slow in chunk loading. It's probably my settings, though. I know I've been streamlining this thing so that it's nice and smooth when recording. Oh, there's a chicken stuck in there. Okay, we'll just keep seeing what's going on here. Yeah, it's loading up now. I thought I saw pumpkins around here, but I guess I didn't. It's my imagination. Either that or the villagers have collected them. Nah, they're not that smart. Well, let's walk to this end. Since we're here, we got 6 minutes. Certainly a relatively large island. I didn't even know it was this big. What do we got back here somewhere? May have to look for the pumpkins off camera, but that's all right. Sugar cane, oh, well, that's useful. Can grow that later on. I got all of it? I guess I did. Good. Sugar cane can be useful. Well, this is quite a nice island, rather large. I could have built the house even further away from the village, but, well, since the resources are right underneath it, heck, we can always build another one. I've been trying out the 1.6.4 version of Minecraft that came out not too long ago, and it's quite interesting. So when I can, I'll try to show that off sometime. Interesting biomes, that's for sure. What we got back here? Biomes are much more interesting. They have really tall mountains and stuff. It's really neat, so something to try out. Oh well. It was a longer walk than I thought it would be. So yeah, in the future we'll try 1.6.4, but so far the mods that I use this version of 1.6.2 haven't been updated yet, so I'm gonna wait. And then we'll probably shoot something in the new version. It's supposed to be a version 7 coming around sometime, but well, that's just a rumor. Okay, I can see by the map I'm heading the right way. I'm not lost yet. Certainly something else. Okay. Now we're on the right track here. Just that things aren't loading the way they're supposed to. There we are. This is, there's plenty of animals. This is the village, of course, and my home in the village. But it's too loud, so, okay. Let's grab some stuff while we're here. Get the fences, grab the coal. Another iron ingot. You can hear the guys making. Okay, I'll come back for the rest of this stuff. Chicken laying eggs so loud, it's unbelievable. And of course, so you realize why I left the village. Which way do I go? to my house somewhere out here. Trees everywhere. Oh, wow. Oh, there we are. There's the crops that are starting to grow. Nice. So, let's get into the house and put some things away in the chest. We got 10 minutes. Well, we've wasted away the time today just walking around. Let's put this away. Birch saplings. Oak. Put the coal up here. I'm going to have to build the place up, like have a kitchen and things like that. So that will be next time. Well, I'll start making some stuff off camera because obviously we're using a lot of time just to mess around. Okay, well, we'll be back next time on part 12, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, indeed. So until then, stick around. I will be back. Bye for now.